Oh, no.
What is it?
I was daydreaming, and now I can't remember if I shampooed my hair or not.
So, do it again.
I can't, because if I wash it already and do it again, my hair's going to be too fluffy.
So don't do it again.
Well, what if I didn't do it? Then it's going to be too oily. What? This is important.
Oh, yeah, it's a real crisis. You want me to call in sick for you today, Ray?
Oh, I'm weird. Hey, how about the time you didn't want to go outside because you thought your haircut made your butt look fat? I'm the weird one, right? No! Ow!
Ray, wake up. Huh? Ray, wake up. Wake up!
There's pudding everywhere.
Ray, I think I hear something.
Does it sound like you talking?
Come on, Ray, I'm serious.
All right, all right. How come I'm the noise checker outer?
Because it would look pathetic on the news if I were beaten up while you were sleeping.
Careful, honey, it could be dangerous.
Yeah,
And Ray, if it's nothing dangerous, could you give me a yogurt? No, in fact, give me a yogurt either way.
All right, you know what? Get out. Get out of my bathroom.
No! You gave it to me and I'm keeping it.
What? No, you said I could come back.
Yeah, well, I changed my mind. I'm taking the bathroom. You can just go out and think about monkeys. Now get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
Get out.
Watch yourself.
Ha! Doesn't even work. Hey!
I warned you. I warned you. Now get out.
I am not getting. What are you crazy? Are you crazy? Take it.
God, are those silk?
I believe they're satin. You want to feel?
It's quite all right.
What's with all your lacy apparel?
Nothing. It's just pajamas.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm a little tired, too.
Did you put oil on?
No. It's just my natural juices. She really nailed you. Was she wearing a ring?
A friendship ring.
Ironic.
What are you mad at me? What did I do?
What did you do?
Hey, look, you're the one who told Amy about Stefania in the first place. You should be apologizing to me.
Thank you.
We all know about you, okay, Deb? You were popular. You juggled guys all the time. How many guys asked you to your senior prom, huh? Five? Six? You want to know who I took to my prom? Our cousin Nellie.
He threw up on her.
Somebody spiked the punch!
I just saw Amy. She's crying. Did you break up again?
Yeah, and I think it's for good this time, Mom. But it's all right. I'll be fine.
You'll be fine? What about me? Oh. Amy was going to give me more friends.
Come on. Yes,
stop it. And then found a guest house. Oh. And I could meet your father if I wanted.
Stop it.
I can't do this anymore. I can't. You want to kill me? Because you're killing me.
Sorry.
Good. I'll pick up this phone and tell that to Amy.
Oh, Ma, I can't call her now.
Well, I could see how this would be a little awkward. Don't worry, I know what to say.
No, stop it, Ma! Just stop it. I blew it. It's over. She'll never take me back.
No, we are not giving up. We could still work this out.
Will you let it go, all right? It's my life. I'll do what I want.
Who's been telling him it's his life?
Hey.
Hey.
You know, I almost died today.
Really?
That's what you say when I tell you I almost died?
What am I supposed to say?
Oh, my God, Ray, are you all right?
What happened?
I'm in the press box, right? I'm watching the game.
Yeah.
And I'm eating a soft pretzel. But these pretzels they have, they're not moist, you know? They're bigger than the other ones, but they're very dry. Anyway, the salt doesn't stick to them. It just falls everywhere.
Oh, my God, are you okay?
Yeah, but the ball doesn't just bounce in there, okay? You don't know what it's like when a foul ball comes at you.
Don't children catch them?
Yeah, they catch the ones that come, oh, look, bally, ooh. But this one came in, Ray Barone!
Yeah, but at the last minute, it's a trumpet cake!
Hey, guys. Guys, is this all that you drew?
No, we drew a lot.
Really? Good, great. Where are the other pictures?
We gave them to Grandma.
No!
Daddy's weird.
Hey, whoa! What are you doing with those?
Oh, yeah, these are the kids' pictures. I'm gonna frame them all.
That chicken scratch? What does it say to your children if you frame even their worst crap?
It says you love them.
No, it says you love crap. Hey, hold on. You can't take those.
What? Why not? You just said they were crap.
Well, yes, I did. But they're my crap. I'm watching the game.
Okay. You know what? I'm gonna watch the game with Dad.
He doesn't have it.
What?
The picture you're looking for.
What? What are you talking about?
The one with your father's eulogy on the back.
Oh.
Did he see it? Of course not.
Look, I know it's awful and it's morbid and it's weird.
Mm-hmm. Just tell me one thing. Where's mine? What? You wrote a tribute for your father. Where's mine?
It's not a tribute. It's just I doodled a couple things. That's all. It's nothing.
Uh-huh. So I don't get one.
Ma, this is a eulogy. I didn't write yours because even thinking about it would make me too sad.
Sweet. I'd like to see something by Wednesday.
You're not happy unless you're miserable.
Bingo! Come on, let's go have some crummy leftovers, and then after dinner we'll just sit like lumps and we'll watch a stupid video. Yeah.
Well, the kids broke the VCR.
All right, that's almost everybody.
Raymond, I just noticed that this background is blue. Do I have time to change into my gray pashmina?
back in your place! We're taking this damn picture! Don't you see what I'm dealing with here? Are you blind?
Ray.
No, habla talkie-talkie, okay? I've had it with trying to make everybody happy. I was trying to do something nice. I'm sick of everybody coming up to me. Oh, talk to Deborah. Talk to your mother. Why can't my girlfriend be in the picture? Oh, I don't want to spend Christmas with them. Fix it, Raymond. Talk. I'm done talking. Don't talk to me anymore. You hear me? If you want to talk, talk to yourselves, because I'm out!
Maybe I'll just wear the blue.
See that? That is how it's done.
Hey, cheese doodle.
Oh, I ordered a moon bounce for the kids' party Saturday. It's a corral, goes with your whole cowboy theme. They said you gotta be under 80 pounds to jump in there, but screw that guy, I'm going in. No, first, there's nothing funny here. This is awful. It's awful. You know what it is? It's the way that you said it. They're on the path to divorce. I'm not smiling. I didn't smile. I'm not smiling. You know what it is? It's the image I have. I picture that there was a path in the forest with, like, one of those wooden signs, divorce this way, and, I don't know, what, like, three little pigs this way. And then your face, when you said it, it was just a little serious, that's all. No! God, I think I had too much fun at work today. That's what it is. You know what happened? The vending machine, the door to the vending machine was, it was broken. See? And free candy. These are my favorites. Twix. Meantime, you didn't get the message, even though I had to go, ha.
Okay, fine.
Well, give me a second. I'm a little dizzy. You have so many annoying habits.
Oh, yeah? Like what?
Okay, you know how, well, when you read your magazine in bed and you lick your fingers before you turn every page?
So?
I hate that.
Get out of here!
Oh, yes, because you slurp your finger.
Slurp? This is not a slurp.
Oh, it's a slurp, okay? It's right next to my ear. How about the way you sneeze?
What is wrong with the way I sneeze?
No, because you don't sneeze. You try to stop it. You know how annoying that is? Not to mention you could blow out your eye that way.
And how would you like me to sneeze?
Well, like a person. Just let it go. A person goes, achoo! Not, neat!
Oh. So I should just let it go and spray everything like you. You sneeze like it's a big Broadway musical finale. Achoo! Achoo! Achoo!
Michael, it's your turn.
Thank God. We go after this.
The Angry Family. Daddy was mad at the mommy. Mommy was mad at the daddy. Mommy and Daddy were very mad at the grandpa. The grandma got mad at everybody.
I did not. It's wonderful.
The grown-ups were always very loud. It hurt the kids' ears. The end.
Shut up about the snack! All right, just shut up about the stupid freaking snack! Here! Put the snack here! Take the elephant! Here, are these healthy enough for you? Plantains! You couldn't just put bananas on the list, huh? I ate two of these before I found out you gotta cook them!
I'm sorry,
What? You don't want to share T-Bowl with me? Well, guess what? I don't want to share T-Bowl with you, Bri! Oh, by the way, you kids costing us the game out there, okay? Yeah, that's right. I'm keeping score. Ooh, Ben! I'm keeping score, and we're losing because your kids out there eating grasshoppers, okay? I don't think that's an approved snack!
Hello? Everything's fine now. You can bring the cake back over. Frank, pick up. Robert, Raymond, are you eating that cake? You better not have started that cake. That cake is for all of us. Frank, I'm coming over.
Save yourself. Hi, Ma. It was Raymond. I tried to stop him.